morning, we are heading over to Lumies to check out some motorbikes and have a cup of tea. It was absolutely pouring down when I woke up this morning. So waited a few hours, had a fiddle with my carburetors to try and get them running a bit nicer. But what it does mean is some bikes running perfectly, but out in the open it's nice and dry, and under the trees like here it's still wet, so not ideal, but we'll cope with it. Other than that, it's a beautiful late summer, early autumn day. Perfect day to be out on an old motorbike. So the issue I had with my carburetors was that I didn't realise that the choke was sticking on a little bit, and the idle was really erratic, so I've sorted that out, and what it means is I've just had to revisit my fuel mixture a little bit. So I've had a tweak on the air screws this morning just to sort them out, and it's running much nicer. Thank you to that chap for letting me across. Yeah, so I've tweaked the air screws just to lean it off a little bit, because the electrode on the spark plug was a bit black. So we're going to ride it today, pull the plug later and see what we're at. Well, it's certainly riding a lot nicer than it was, and the trouble is you don't always know how much better it could be, because you set it up and you think that's perfect. And then you need to do a bit more tweaking, and you realise actually that's even better than it was. I could go straight up an A road today, the A32, but it's pretty boring, so this is out of our way a bit, but we're going to take the back roads all the way over to East Meon, and then on to West Meon and up to Leamy's Cafe. Back bridge here, we'll slow down for that. There we go, perfect. Keep the wheels on the ground. I know it's the trouble when you get boring and off. Thank you for turning up and giving me a lovely clear road. Looking for another gear that's never there. Doesn't matter what bike you've got, a little 400cc like this or a 1000cc. You always find you're looking for that extra gear. The great thing about small old bikes is they make 30 miles an hour feel fast. Going to head out to Clanfield and take the back road out towards East Meon. And then on to West Meon. There we go, looking for another gear that isn't there. Lots of lovely old cars and things out today. It's really nice to see people easing them. These roads, they just open out in front of you. Draped across the beautiful South Downs. Doesn't get much better than that. Here we are, dropping down into Clanfield before we head out towards East Meon. The thing with older bikes is they just don't have the balance of modern bikes. So you think you've got it sorted and then it just like, whoop, lets you know it's not quite balanced. Right, here we go. Now, to East Meon. Bus on back road. An old man in a big van squeezing past a bus. There's a horrible crossroady thing here, so we have that. Slow down a bit for that, there we go. And this is a classic South Downs view. Just road unfolding before you. Absolutely beautiful. Go through East Meon and there's a lovely bit of road out to West Meon. That's much nicer than blasting up and down the A32. fast, but I don't want to look at the back of his car. Top of the hedgerow, and then you look at the gravel in the road and you know instantly that you can't really take the line that you want, so you have to take the line that doesn't take you onto the gravel but doesn't bring you into conflict with the van coming the other way. Slow down for horses because you don't want to hurt them or anyone that's riding them or even yourself when you get kicked by one. Then up here we shall take the right and join onto the A32 at the beginning of the joyous average speed cameras. There was a sound noise camera up here as well, but I think that's been taken away. I think there was a trial on it, so hopefully it's gone. Down to the not me taking a bike out, and my bike turned out with a super high mileage on them. My Aprilia, that's got 90,000 miles on it. Mostly done touring two up, and it's never missed a beat. Right, that's me done at Leonie's, so I'm going to head off somewhere else. See you later.